the truth about the game by joining dating and life coach Mr. Locario and Miles Cunningham live in New York City on Saturday, April 14th at the NYC Seminar and Conference Center for the Truth About the Game seminar. In this seminar, Mr. Locario will teach you exactly what you need to know to be successful with women. Space is extremely limited, so purchase your tickets today at MrLocario.com. That's MRLOCARIO.com. MrLocario.com.
Yo, what's going on? It's your boy, Mr. Locario, the bad boy of the dating game. What's good? So guys, listen, today I want to talk about how sometimes when you're dealing with chicks, you could be doing way too much, all right? So when you're dealing with girls, there should be a balance to basically whatever you're doing, right? Because look, the reason why, you know, women don't like the nice guy is because the nice guy, he's doing too much nice shit, right? See, women like the bad boy because the bad boy in some situations he'll, you know, have that little thing where he's acting like a jerk or whatever, then sometimes he actually acts nice, so he has a balance there, you understand? But if you're doing too much of something, it's not going to work. So even being too much of an asshole, you understand, that's going to fuck up your whole situation. So some, you know, guys think, well, if I act mean or if I be a jerk or whatever, she'll be chasing me. But if you act too much like a jerk, she's not gonna want to really fuck with you. You understand what I'm saying? It's the same way, let's say for example, you are talking to a girl and you might say something funny or do something funny and she laughs and she finds it amusing and she's like into you because she's like, she's laughing about the jokes or whatever, right? So then what happens is some guys are gonna keep joking, they're gonna keep saying things, they're gonna keep trying to be funny, then it becomes too much, right? And then he starts to look like a clown, you understand what I'm saying? So the thing is, you know, if you say a joke and it's funny and it's clever, that's cool, but don't do too much because then you're gonna be overdoing it. You understand? See, it's the same way where I tell you guys, look, when you go on a date, right? You go on a date, you have fun, and then you wait a week to call her again and set up another date. You go on that date, you have fun, wait another week, and you call her again to set up a date. You see what I'm saying? So you're giving a good amount of attention to her, but you're not giving too much. You understand? So that means that after you go on the date, you're not calling her the next day and hitting her up all throughout the week. See, if you're doing that, you're doing too much. You see what I'm saying? There always has to be that balance. And when you have that balance, what's gonna happen is that it's gonna be easier for you to attract that chick. You understand? Because the thing is that you're not going to be the type of guy who becomes too predictable, the type of guy who's, you know, just doing so much stuff that it seems like too crazy. You understand? The thing is, you have to have that balance whenever you're dealing with women. See, the balance is the thing that makes you the most interesting. Because when you have that balance, there's these different sides to you. You're not just on this one note all the time and it doesn't become predictable. You understand what I'm saying? So guys, remember, when you're dealing with chicks, do not do too much. If you think you're doing too much, you probably are. You feel what I'm saying? If you think you're calling her too much, you probably are. If you think you're giving her too much attention, you probably are. You understand? You want to give just enough to where things are cool, but you don't want to give too much to where you seem needy, to where you seem like you're clingy, to where you seem like you're doing way too much, and that's going to kill the interaction, all right? So guys, listen, if you have any questions, make sure you click the link below, and I'll holler at you later. Remember, the truth is inside you. Peace. I'm gone.
Click the link below or go straight to MrLocario.com to get your tickets for the Truth About the Game seminar. Space is limited, so get your tickets today.
Hey, what's up? It's dating and life coach Mr. Locario. Go to BadBoyMembership.com and master the dating game by joining my Bad Boy Membership Program. In this program, you'll receive 45 through 90 minute, easy to follow, step-by-step dating advice tutorials that's guaranteed to help you attract, date, and have sex with beautiful women. Join the Bad Boy Membership today by going to BadBoyMembership.com. That's BadBoyMembership.com.